My name's Gemma Pranita. I play Jade Mitchell on Neighbours. My most difficult storyline would definitely have to be the Troy storyline. Because I've never been in an abusive relationship personally, I couldn't directly relate to what Jade was going through. So for the first time, I really had to really dig deep and do some research into what it would be like to be a victim of domestic violence, physical and emotional violence. My most memorable storyline would have to be Jade having feelings for Kyle, but not dealing with having feelings for Kyle. I had a lot of fun goofing around, doing the whole dinner and trying to seduce him and failing. I thought that was a lot of fun. I work with a lot of inspiring actors on the show, so that's a really difficult question to answer. But I guess the two people I work closest with are Chris and Eve. Chris is inspiring in terms of his work ethic. He's always punctual, he's always very prepared with scenes, knows all his dialogue, including mine, most of the time, so I find that really helpful. And Eve, in terms of her ability to just recall emotions on cue like that. I've just learnt so much from watching her act. She's actually been like an acting lesson for me, her as a person. I really hate working with Chris. He bullies me on set every day. He's really mean to me, yes you are, and he's not going to miss me at all, so I'm not going to miss him. Get out of my interview. To all the fans out there, I just want to say a big thank you for being so supportive of Jade. I know she's a tough character to love. She's extremely flawed. Yeah, she's a beautifully flawed character, and I know that a lot of people out there can relate to her. So thank you for all the tweets, the video montages that you guys have sent to me, or photo montages. You guys really invigorate me to keep on working and doing what I love. So thank you very much.